Will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping only unto her so long as you both shall live? Will you?
Yes.
Sheila, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the estate of matrimony in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, only unto him, clinging to him, so long as you both shall live? Are there rings to be exchanged? As an expression of their love, the couple will now exchange rings. To you, Chris. Place the ring on her finger and repeat this. Say, with this ring, I thee wed. Very simple sentence. Very meaningful sentence. To you, Sheila. Is there a ring to be exchanged? Place the ring on his finger. With this ring, I thee wed. For inasmuch as Sheila and Chris have consented together in wedlock and witnessed the same before this entire company, by the authority invested in me by the state of Tennessee and the county of Shelby, I pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride. There they go again.